contact and non-contact force. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Make sure to subscribe, hit that like button and turn on post notifications so that you guys never miss out on a video that I upload. Today we're doing contact and non-contact force. Topics covered in this video: definition of force and its unit, effects of force, types of force, contact and non-contact force. Definition of force and its unit. Force is defined as an influence that can change the position, speed, and state of an object. Force can be defined as a push or pull that can act on an object. Force is typically described in terms of its magnitude, how strong it is, direction in which it acts, and point of application where it's applied on an object. The fundamental unit of force in International System of Units, SI, is the Newton, N, named after Sir Isaac Newton, who made significant contributions to our understanding of force and motion. One Newton is defined as the force required to accelerate a 1 kilogram mass by 1 meter per second squared. Force equal to mass into acceleration, or F equal to ma, where F is the force in Newton N, m is the mass of the object in kg, and a is the acceleration of the body in meter per second square. Effects of force. The force acting on an object can stop a moving object, can move object from rest, change the shape of the object, change the direction of its motion. Force can be classified into contact and non-contact force. Contact force. These forces that can act when two or more objects come in contact with each other. Some examples for contact force are frictional force, muscular force, elastic force, and mechanical force. Non-contact force. Force can also be experienced by an object without any direct contact between objects occurring. Some examples of non-contact force are gravitational force, magnetic force, electrostatic force, nuclear force. Let us see these examples of forces in detail. Frictional force. The frictional force is a force that acts between two surfaces which are sliding or trying to slide against each other. Even a seemingly smooth surface will experience some friction due to irregularities at the atom and molecule level rubbing against each other. Without friction opposing the motion, objects would continue to move with the same speed and in the same direction as stated by Newton's first law of motion. From simple things like walking to complex systems like the brakes on an automobile, most of our daily actions are possible only due to the existence of friction. Examples: walking on the road, applying brakes to stop a moving vehicle, sliding on a garden slide, skating. Muscular force. Muscular force is a type of contact force. Muscular force, also known as muscle force, refers to the force exerted by muscles in the human body. It is the force generated by the contraction and movement of muscles, enabling various types of movement, actions, and physical activities. For example, when you lift an object, the muscles in your arms contract and exert a contact force on the object, allowing you to lift it. This force is transmitted through physical contact between your muscles and the object. Walking, running, jumping are other examples for muscular force. Elastic force is the force exerted by a stretched or compressed elastic object, such as spring or rubber band, attempting to return to its natural or equilibrium state. When you stretch or compress an elastic object, it stores potential energy, and this energy is released in the form of an elastic force when the object is released. The direction of the elastic force is the opposite to the direction of deformation, stretching, or compressing of the elastic object. So, in the context of an elastic object, the elastic force is a contact force because it is transmitted through the direct contact between the deformed elastic material and the applied force. Let us see some examples of elastic force. Bungee jumping, elastic waistbands, rubber bands, resistant bands, spring toys, spring mattress, trampoline, bow. Applied force or mechanical force. Mechanical force refers to the force that is applied to an object through physical contact or direct mechanical interaction. It is the force that directly influences the motion, deformation, or equilibrium of an object. It can also bend or break things. Example for mechanical force: pushing a car. When you push a car to make it move, you are applying a mechanical force in the direction of the car's motion. Cycling, windmill rotation, drawing water from a well, lifting weight. When you hit a nail with a hammer, the hammer exerts a mechanical force on the nail, driving it into the wood. In each of these examples, mechanical force is used to achieve a specific task or result. Non-contact force. Non-contact force, also known as action at a distance force, are exerted between objects even when they are not in physical contact. These forces act over a distance through fields like gravitational field, magnetic field, or electromagnetic field. Gravitational force. Why do you land on the ground when you jump up instead of floating off into space? Why do things fall down when you throw them up or drop them? The answer is gravity, an invisible force that pulls objects towards each other. Earth's gravity is what keeps you on the ground and what makes things fall. Anything that has mass also has gravity. Objects with more mass have more gravity. Gravity also gets weaker with distance. So the closer objects are to each other, the stronger their gravitational pull is. This force, which causes objects with mass to attract each other, is called gravitational force. Gravitational force is always attractive and on the Earth acts towards its center. Earth's gravity comes from all its mass. All its mass makes a combined gravitational pull and all the mass in your body. That's what gives you weight. And if you were on a planet with less mass than the Earth, you would weigh less than you do here. Magnetic force. The force exerted between magnets or between a magnetic field and a magnetic material is called magnetic force. Examples of magnetic material include iron, nickel, cobalt, stainless steel, and many rare earth metals. In simpler terms, a magnetic force is the force of attraction between the like and unlike poles of a magnet. The north and south poles of a magnet have an attractive force, while two similar poles have repulsive forces. Example of magnetic force include compass, electric motor, train track, vehicles, industrial machines, and more. Electrostatic force. The force between electrically charged particles, such as the force between positively charged and a negatively charged object. Nylon clothes, television screen, balloon, charged comb, and doorknob. Nuclear force. The force that holds protons and neutrons together within an atomic nucleus. Nuclear force is mainly used in nuclear power plants. That's it for this video. Make sure to subscribe, hit the like button, and turn on post notifications so that you guys never miss out on a video that I upload. And I'll see y'all next time. Goodbye.